Freeport captains, number 2, Ajay Grayson, number 7, Gregory Pimentel, number 55, Ike Keyless, number 56, Robert Fitzsimmons, and number 77, John Mavecchi. Cimenti and Eric Lamb. Freeport won the toss. They decided to kick off. East Meadow will receive. Six, Jawan Warren. Number 19, Brandon Love. A hold for East Meadow. Another flag on the play. Looks to be a false start. Short gain on the play. Number 56, Robert. Picks it up. Nice move. Taking down at about the 47-yard line. Once again, welcome to the beautiful Freeport High School. It's a beautiful 71-degree night. Terrence Edmond back as quarterback for the Red Devils.
Check blue!
This is a Pimentel. Picks up about 4 yards on the play. Aaron. Looks to be good for a Freeport. Handoff to Grayson. Good for another 4 yards. Hooked out to Gregory Pimentel. Off the pin and down. Up the middle. Good on his feet. Well spot on the 7 yard line. Hand off the pin and down. Gets outside. Touchdown. Martini for the extra point. And it's good. Brandon Love with the carry. Brings the ball up to about the 30 yard line. Denied. Freeport defense. Making a big stop. Loss of. Bringing back the pass. Taken down by number 61, Miles Norris. Picks up about 5 on the play. East Meadow lined up to go for it. Now drops back to punt. Nice punt. Ball is down at the 21 yard line. Edmund taken down right away by number 44, Mike Gretsch. Hand off to Grayson up the middle. Oh, wow. back to pass. Ball intended for number two, RJ Grayson. Pimentel back to punt for the Red Devils. It's a good roll. Going down at the 41-yard line. Keeper off the sideline, moving to the 40, 30. Both marked down. Tyshawn Johnson with the carry. Picked up of about 3 yards. Quick handoff to number 44. For about 6 yards. Full start on the Jets. The pursuit and taking down number 61, Miles North. Just lined up to go for it. Ball's out of pocket. This could be recovered by the Jets. I mean, by the Red Devils, either way. Red Devils will take over possession. With the ball. Hard running. Gets it close to the marker. Edmonds rolling out under pursuit. And we take a snap. Big loss on the play. Will Ospina with the sack. Looks like number 34, Mike Doley, jumped. He worked the good. With the ball. Moving out of bounds by number 29, Arnold Blue. And up to number 2, taken down quickly. Regan with the quarterback keeper up the middle, tripped out. Regan with the keeper, still on his feet. Finally taken down by Jamie and Allen. First and down, first and 10 for the Jets. Regan with the keeper again. Took it down quickly. Looks like Ike Keyless first on the scene. Keeper, once again, gang tackle, finally written down by Ike Keyless. Yards. Evans, quarterback keeper. Edmonds back to pass. Oh man, number five. Can't connect. Pimentel back to kick. Takes a nice three-quarter roll. Down to about the 31-yard line. Nothing. Ball spotted at the 31-yard line. Up to number two, Mike Wood up the sideline. Reading with the keeper. Short gain on the play, about 2 yards. End up to 22. Still on his feet. Taken down by number 54, Gerard Smichael. Nope. Throwback keeper. Threw on his feet. Finally taken down after picking up the first down for East Meadow. Remaining first down at the 45-yard line. Reverse handoff. East Meadow uses their final timeout. Corbin, our very own Dr. George Zito. Seconds remaining. Reagan back to pass. And taken down. Flag is on the play. Taken down hard by Fernandez Pimentel. Quarter cannot end on a flag. Face mask gives the ball against the Red Devils. Spotted at the 37-yard. Leading back to pass. Going deep. And that will end the first half. Stay tuned for our halftime show. And here we go, third quarter. Onside kick. Recovered by Freeport. Number 10, Zion Fenner. I'm sorry, Sunday, Red Raiders football. Hand off to Grayson. Picks up about 4 yards. Grayson with the ball, picks up another yard. Edmonds the pass. Couldn't be handled by Justin Lescoflair. Punted by Edmonds. And it goes into the end zone. East Meadow takes over the 20-yard line. Quick handoff. Cuts it upfield. Taken down by Ike Pelis. 5 yard gain on the play, bring up a 2nd and 5. Regan with the keeper. Picks up about 2. Made some noise. 3rd and 3 here. Red Devils looking for a stop. Good second effort by the quarterback. Handoff. Pick up about a yard. Quarterback keeper. Pick up about 2-3 yards. Sets up a 3rd and 5. What about keeper to the outside? He's got room to the 40, 30, 20, cuts inside. And finally brought down. And Jordan Jackson and Ike Keeler. Justin Lescoflair. back about 4 yards, making Fitzsimmons with the tackle. Keeper, and Regan looks to have a first down. number 22, Jamie Allen. Keep on his feet. Tough to take down. Nice run by quarterback Mr. Rugen. Rugen with another keeper. This time quickly taken down. Tight kick. Reading back to pass. He's looking for number 5. Good coverage. Excellent coverage on the right. Jordan. Fourth down. Red Devils looking for a stop. Moving back to pass. Dump off to number 2. Still on his feet. Picks up the first down and more. About 4 yards on the play. Pitch outside, driven out of bounds. Quick handoff. Good up by number 54, Joel Smichael. Fourth down. Quarterback keeper. Picks up the first down, well spotted, and looks like the 2 yard line. Quick handoff. Looks like number 61, Mile North. With 3:35 remaining, East Meadow gets on the board. Quarterback keeper. Tom Schwartz to attempt the extra point. And it's good. Yeah. It looks like Freeport. Up about 3 yards. Hold up against the pivot jump. It's dropped behind the line of scrimmage. East Meadow calls the timeout. Jamie and Allen, down the lane, and picks up a three-point. First down, Jamie and Allen. Hand off to Grayson, up the middle. Congratulate the East Meadow Jets for a hard-fought game. great season.